Okay, now I'm going to show you how to do titles in Final Cut. In the preview box right here, click the A and click text. Under controls, you can change the title. Oops. To see what it looks like, you can click the video tab, and if you like what you have, click, drag it down, and put it in your timeline. And then when you click play, there it is. It's up on the screen. And then it'll keep on playing till it gets to the next clip.